Hey everybody out there, this is Adrienne, and this is the most recent Lakeview clip. It's kind of nice today, you guys. The moon's up there early, but yeah, it's kind of nice today, so I'm about to upload a big boy crab leg video. Enjoy. Hey everybody out there, I'm Adrienne, and you guys, I just get so excited. I hope you guys can see me. I get so excited when I'm going to do a seafood video. So you guys, hope you can see me a little bit, but I'm about to upload a seafood video. So guys, please enjoy. It's gonna be kind of dark. Thanks for watching, guys. Hey everybody out there, I'm Adrienne, and you guys probably can't see me so much. I really want to record like this, guys. I really do. You guys see me a little bit over here, trying to maneuver these lights. Anyway, you guys, I think I'm going to probably just turn the camera around. I just wanted to show you guys what I'm eating today. So let me show you. You guys probably can't see it. Okay, how about now? Can you see me and the crab leg together? I hope so. It's one of the big boys, you guys, from Sam's Club. One that I had left. I just wanted to eat this. I was trying to save it for me and my niece, seafood well, next week, but I couldn't do it, guys. Okay, guys, I'm gonna switch angles of the camera so that you guys can see all this goodness here. Okay, guys, let me turn it around. Woo. Okay. Ay, ay, ay. Woo. Hey, everybody out there. It's Adrienne, and I am going to be eating some crab legs from Sam's Club. Today, you guys, I thought I felt a piece of hair. Okay, anyway, guys, I'm gonna get started. I'm excited. Show you all what I'm eating. I tried to show you in the other video, but the setup wasn't right. I was trying to have the lake view in the background, but this is one of the Sam's Club big boys, and this is the other one. It's a lot smaller. It's not as big to me. Okay, guys. And then I have just a little piece that was just left in the bag. Okay, get started. Butter sauce with just lime today, guys. So, water dripping everywhere. Never mind, that is okay. It's so beautiful out today, you guys, but unfortunately, I didn't really get a chance to go out today because I have those presentations that I had an issue with my teacher with due next week. So I had to get that together, you guys. Okay, let's see what I'm getting out of here. Still got some in here. So, okay, guys, just put that there. Let me show you guys what I got out of here. Oh, check it out, guys. Yummy. Oh, so red. Wow. This is what I got. Yeah. Oh, let me get to it. You guys may hear horns and all that stuff. A lot of people out. Everybody's at the lake. Like they always do every time it get a little bit warm. So. Where that came from. Wow. I put lime in here.
butter and some pepper. I think that was it. I see some motorcycles out there. There's a lot of people out there. I tried the little Lakeview thing. It didn't work, guys. Still don't have the right lights. Wow. See the seasons on there. Good. I mean good. I'm gonna get this out now. Oh, guys, by the way, I checked out that tank video. Wow, when we, oh, I love it. He's still fine. He's still got that body. Oh, he still looks so good. He looks really good. Oh, there really was a little claw meat. I don't think I'm gonna want that part yet. Little claw, yeah, let's meat all the way in the claw. Okay. Because I never noticed that. Never noticed that. Oh, this is so succulent. It's so good, guys. It's cooked so well to perfection. I don't really like this part. I know it's a lot of meat in here. I know it is. I really don't care though. I don't prefer this part, but I'm gonna show y'all how much meat in here. I'm gonna give it to somebody because I don't want it. I do not want this. I'm gonna let y'all see in there. Look. That's what's in there. All this meat in here. Let's see if I can get it out. Ooh. That's what's in there, guys. Whoa. You can't eat this part, though. I know y'all probably be like, what the? Right? I don't like that part, y'all. It just got too much going on with it. Got that green stuff. See, be having that green stuff, y'all. I don't like that. See? That's yucky. Ugh, I can't. Let me set it over here, yeah. Set it over there. Okay. Take that part nasty. Yeah, they kicking it out there, y'all. I had to do homework today. Oh, you know what? I started telling y'all and then got on another topic. Never finished telling. Well, did I? Oh, yeah, I did. About the homework and the presentations I told y'all. Yeah, those are due next week. So, what was already done, guys? I just didn't get the opportunity to present it. And yeah, that presentation's on young girls. I have a group The name of the class is Group Work Skills, and the group that I was working with was young girls, teenage girls, like from the age 12 to 18 that were in my group. And yeah, I pretty much already finished it. Like I said, just didn't present it. Come on out of here. Don't want to come out. I'm gonna get it though. So I've been kind of like in between doing homework and watching my Westerns today. That's really it. And I got hungry, so I text my niece. She's in Mexico right now. I told her to bring me some beautiful sundresses back. Okay. And she's at a wedding. She's at her best friend's wedding in Mexico right now. Cancun. What is it, Cancun? Yeah, Cancun. That's where she is. Her name is Ouija. Well, I call her Ouija. Her name is Quatisha, but I call her my Ouija. That's my niece, my brother's oldest kid. Okay. Well, guys. Somebody eat that. I don't know who, but somebody will. Okay, guys. I think I'm gonna get going now. Unfortunately, I won't get a chance to enjoy any of the beautiful day. Well, except for opening up the window, because I still got quite a bit of homework to do. So I'm just gonna do my homework today. Feel the breeze come in through the window. I just had to stop and eat, you guys. So, you know, I thought of you. I wanted to come and record this video. So I'm done now, you guys. Take it easy. Get out of here. Okay, guys. Be good. I won't.